Number two, MLM companies mark their products up big time to pay the reps. I've heard this so many times, and it's poppycock. When it comes to products, we have manufacturers. We have advertisers to be paid. We have store owners and employees and yada yada that need to be paid. In this scenario, I'm going to take a product that costs a quarter. It doesn't matter what the product is. It could be Peridittles, or it could be 5-hour energy from the store or whatever. This is just for demonstration purposes of how this actually works. Okay, now this manufacturer has employees to pay. So what they do is they manufacture a product that costs a whole quarter, and they charge the company that owns the product a better buck. We've still got advertisers that need to be hired to get rid of this product, and we've got store owners that need to sell this product to the end user. The people that own these products, the CEO, the big guy, the man at the top, charges the store owners about $2 for this product. And then there's us, the consumers, they call us. So let's take this product that cost a quarter to manufacture, and the product that I'm thinking of, again, it was about 15 cents and it cost about 5 or 6 cents to make the actual product, and the other 8 cents was for the packaging, the bright shiny package. Company pays a buck, $2. We, the consumers, pay about $4 or a whole pile of money. It's a big, huge markup. And this is necessary too. Look at Super Bowl, right? $2 million, 2.5 or something like that for a 15-second commercial. MLM companies, they work differently. They go like this. They go direct. The product goes direct from the manufacturer to us, the end user, the consumer. And that is where the money comes from to pay us. It's not a huge markup. So that's just a brief overview of how MLM works. So now what I'm going to do is get into the desktop sharing here.